Welcome back to Wild Arms, and we're actually going to game one of the most tiresome, if not notable, guardians that we're ever going to find here. So we're going back into the forest prison like so, and what we're going to do is we're going reverse. So we got everything, we just need to go the opposite way. I think it's better if I went the opposite way anyway, so that way, you know, we know exactly where we're going. I think it's better if I went backwards just to find the Life Guardian, because I'm not going to be able to find it coming to, but going back. So yeah, it took an hour just to get through that one, just one area. So, we go here, and you need a key to open this chest. So I happen to have one, but let's go here to get that save point. Alright, this. And about this key we need, we have it. All you have to do is follow it. New path. And that's all you have to do. Follow that shining ball. I am Odoryuk, Guardian of Life. Innocent one from Pilgaya. Receive my gift. I shall cast a light upon your dwindling faith. Either in eternity or mortality, my powers are never absolute. Take my powers, shaman, for I am the Guardian of Life. Life Rune. And with that, we have what we need. So, we've done what we need to do here, so let's get out of here. Thank you. And teleport back to the Force Mount. And go back to full guide. Now, I know it could have made sense if I really just gotten the life rune, but I find it much more simpler if we just went to Vassim's lab first, and then said, oh, get the life rune, then the illusion, get the life guardian, then the illusion guardian, then come back here. Makes sense. Back to Odoryuk. Now, since we did a bit more grinding, and Rudy's not here. We're not gonna need it until like, oh. So we don't have anything to worry about here in Odoryuk. It feels like the music now has more purpose, you know? So we get all those crest grabs and a secret sign. I think the only place we have to go for that is Curan Abbey. Curan Abbey. Yes, here it is. No, that's not it. Nope. 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 Well, don't that just suck? Oh, I know where it is. I know where it is. We just use it here like so. Take us back to the Silt Library, like so. Because I do remember there was a book we needed to get called Gala Metalica. All we had to do is just go back through this area, like so. No. 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 Roll line, open it. But the only book we're actually looking for is called De La Metalica. There it is. Yes. The pages turn by themselves until it reaches a section on forbidden magic. As your consciousness wanes, you begin to hear a voice from afar. Oh yeah, this is... Can't get much weirder in this place. Reminds me of Labyrinth. Just yes, you will have to fight Taljim. I'm carrying around the life rune. Give that to Jack. Door has been closed for 2 hours. Only an hour ago, people were coming and going through the door. Yes, this is actually a time puzzle. Only during this hour will the warm welcome of travelers begin. And here you must pick up books. This is the Song of Earth. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. And yes, you have to pick up every book in this dungeon. Oh no, not the rainbow! Thank you.
Oh wait, there's a way you can actually do this. I heard. Or actually read, if you can do this. Is try to prison it. Because that is like the best book you can actually get in this dungeon. That is if you can pull it off. Last charge! Try that again. And kill. I don't think that was the way to get it, but, you know. Finally made that work. This is the Song of Water. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. So let's save here. One moment, I'm going to read up on how to get that Necronomic. Alright. Now, in order for me to get this, I have to do the following. I gotta beat this thing down like Pokemon, okay. It's a tricky way of getting that, but... Let's see, I think I had to go back. Someone is holding the door shut. I just have to keep going. Blast charge! Now you're just being a jerk. It's not worth it. You're not worth getting. Truly, not worth getting. Must push forward. Knowledge is the treasure. You must engrave this into your heart if you seek the other side of the door. Knowledge and treasure go hand in hand. The door will not open until an understanding is reached. Not worth getting if it's gonna kill me. Crush it! Cecilia's gone up a level. Yeah, just raise our force level, please. Blast charge! Not worth it. Keen Sith. Really, sir? Odoryuk! Full heal.
Thank you.
It may not be full heal, but shit. Heal's a heal. Pages turn automatically to a sentence. Closed minds will lead Philgaea to its doom. Next. The elves have gone to another world. For 1,000 years, people have torn apart land looking for the future they've lost. A foolish woman opened the box. And all the desires of the world were released. Talk about Pandora. This is human nature in its purest form. What do you search for with those closed eyes? This is Philgaea, a dying world. Thank you. Oh, finally we got some new enemies. Pumpkinhead. Oh, that's good. Knowledge is a treasure. You must engrave this into your heart if you seek the other side of the door. We got the knowledge. I think you have to open them in a certain order. Give me a moment. It's been a while since I actually done this puzzle. Okay, so we got one, two, three, and four. Charge! High freeze and high flame and inferno, yeah. We just got Scooter Woodo here. So this just don't mess around with this. It's true. Knowledge is the real treasure. It can help people as well as confuse them. Ain't that the truth? This is the song of wind. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. This is the song of lightning. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. This is the song of nothingness. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. This is the song of the sacred. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. This is the song of illusion. It dwells in the sword to become power. It dwells in the soul to defeat the enemy. Blast charge! You seek it! Well, I named it after one of my favorite moves in Saint Seiya, the Pegasus Yusaken, so might as well, right? Think, Yusaken! I seek knowledge as guardian of the secret ways, uninvited one. Go to the left or to the right, for we shall not meet. Okay. One moment. Alright, now, what you have to do is do the following. Left. The might of the demons is determined by the strength of their machines. So why does man follow the ways of the demons? Will the path to the left lead to the horns? Will the path to the right lead to man? Choose the path you believe in. The path of man, which is the right side. Visitors to Book of Dele Metalica! What do you seek in this foreign world? The one who turns left here shall receive the power of death. The one who turns right here shall receive the power of life. I choose the power of life. Guardian Blade. Who is this that possesses unworthy powers? To forge a future for the world, choose the left door. To take the future from the world, choose the right door. I choose to create the future. People always speak of justice while using power to enforce it. What then is the meaning of justice? If you want justice as power, take the right door. If you want power as justice, take the left door. Last door would be... right. Are you serious? I chose the wrong one. Mystic spot. Are you fucking kidding me? Went through this shit, sir. Magic, so can you. You can't use magic either. It's only fair. Only fair. It's been a long time since I actually played this game. Odoryuk! And the beautiful thing about Odoryuk, that too. Guess what? You is fucked. So this is you! This is the realm of the forbidden knowledge.
I am the keeper of all the knowledge stored here.
Oh, so I made it right.
Humans, you have successfully overcome the labyrinth. You have earned the right to possess the secret power of illusion. Just remember, the power is a vehicle, not a driver. Warrior and the shaman princess, take my powers. Have faith in what you do. Hades Rune!
And with that, we're out. So actually, let us do the same. Let's just get out of here. Because our job here is indeed done. Because now we have both life and illusion, the guardians of life and illusion. So now that we have both pieces of what we need, we can return back to Vassim. But first we need to heal. And with that, we're actually done with this part. So what I'm going to do is stop right here. And the next part, we have a friend to go save. Stay tuned. More of Wild Arms right after this.